Hey guys, quick video showing how to easily beat all the KO arenas with lots of time to spare using just power-ups and no badges. I did them in world order, so world 2, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The majority of the power-ups I chose are the drill and a horizontal attack like the bubble or elephant. The most important thing to beat these quick is to know the layout of the enemies and if you're given any tools in the environment, like Lakitu clouds, to help. I usually beat these with around 20 seconds to spare in each map. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Peace.
gonna pick?
Woohoo!